It is 6:15. I just got to the airport. I don't have any bags. This is literally everything for 2 days. And
hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall.
So the bus stop here is closed, so I'm gonna just start walking. So that is where I need to go, but I can't cross the median because there's too much there. I think what I have to do is like go back and then around. So I don't think I can cross. I also realized that there was a bus stop way closer. I just went the wrong way. It's fine. I'm seeing the city. It's not rainy yet. My hair though, it's so frizzy. Anyways, it's all gonna be fine.
Is right here. From one end to the other, it's 2 miles.
I made it to the glacier area. Now I'm just kind of rolled around. I got my rain pants on. We just had like a great bus driver. I just found out that in the ice fields here, in the winter, it gets 100 feet of snow. So this trail that I'm on right now is the Steep Creek Trail, and it goes to the visitor center, and it's just really pretty. And I just feel so cool with like my backpack and stuff.
Where I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh.
So we're downtown now. This just made me realize how massive these ships are. Huge. Anyways, I was told by our bus driver this morning that all these shops this way are closed in the winter, and all the ones past the Red Dog Saloon are the local ones. So that's where I'm at. And then I'm gonna get some dinner.
Where I live.
Here's dinner. Yum. So I'm trying to get to the hostel. These are the stairs. I don't know. It's what ends up being. Sketchy. Only was $30. This is the street I have to go on. I told Rose it wasn't sketchy, but. So I just finished watching the proposal. Still the only one in here. Sweet. If I end up having a piece of myself tonight, it closes in 2 hours, a little less than 2 hours. I have 20,000 steps from today, and it's really sunny out, and it's like a little past 8. I'm so tired, and I'm like so conflicted because I'm like, oh, it's sunny out, I should go walk around, but I'm so tired. Anyways, that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna journal now and read my book until I fall asleep.